7 clots.
Nice.
I'm reloading. New mag, give me a sec. Reloading. Can you see I'm reloading? New mag, give me a sec.
Oops.
Get up to him now.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. Stand still or stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. New man, give me a sec. Can't you see I'm reloading? Reloading.
He got his shit wrecked. Oh, no.
Taking this door here.
Yeah, right at the end, of course. Going into wave 10, why wouldn't there be a Gorefest hitting on that door?
Wave 9.
Oh, going into wave 9, whatever. Either way. Did you kill him or did he despawn? Oh, well, you obviously didn't kill him because you're already here. Stand still, William. I'm trying to heal you.
So, Sammy.
Heavy coming in with the level 0.
Well, he's not readied up yet, though. Oh, yeah, he is. He's just pinging out.
Oh, yeah. Be a hacker.
I think he's... His connection's probably just dropped or something. There he goes. I was gonna say, he's probably gonna get booted in a second or leave or something. Right doors are okay. Left door's okay.
Oh, you got that door.
Yep.
Bugger that.
Doors are good.
They're guns, boys.
It almost sounds like a bunch of crawlers just spawned in there.
Fucking missed. I fucking didn't even hit one.
Ooh, nice. He must have been on that pipe when it went off.
Stand still, will you? I'm trying to heal you. New mag, give me a sec. Cover me, I'm reloading.
I can't figure out why he wants to stand up in front of all of us.
Kill Orin?
I guess, I mean, but shit. He's nearly died 7 or 8 times now.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Jesus. That's beautiful slow-mo. Beautiful.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
They're hardly within my sight for like more than 2 seconds and they're already blown up. Huh, that was just lucky.
I'll tool you up just right.
Oh, my mistake. Sure, mate.
I feel like we're doing really good, considering these are just random people.
Yeah. And
honestly, I don't think any of them are really that good either. I mean, they're decent, but one of them's a commando. I have a feeling the other demo guy didn't really know what he was doing, and the sharpshooter's a little too kill hungry for his own good. Oh wait, he went firebug now. Okay.
Who did?
The other demo.
Beat fudge.
Jesus, that's a lot of pipes down this left hallway.
There's only two down there.
There's four down there. There's four.
Oh.
Guy coming in hot. Fatty.
Noble! You full spot in slow motion.
I wonder if that flesh bomb's gonna come around the corner. Oh no, straight down, okay. It wouldn't rage. Oh wow.
They're all slow rage.
Double slow rage scrakes. I think the husk cannon did that to them actually. A husk cannon, so that's what we get to listen to for the next.
I know, fucking him charging it up.
Oh shit, there's a Skrike on the store. I couldn't get to it. I mean, I was trying to time it, you know, where I could open it and save it, but I couldn't do it. I done goof. So I guess I'll just watch the store and let you know if I have anything big.
God, that is fucking annoying as shit.
Yeah. Jesus! He put that husk cannon on that scrape when it was down this left doorway, and it immediately just started sliding towards me.
It was walking.
Yeah, there was no stun at all. There's three flesh pounds? What? Three flesh pounds?
I killed two.
Oh, that was a third one. I'll be. Well, we lost our commando. That's not going to be the end of the world, I guess, but it's definitely a thing. What the fuck did you just... Oh. Good salvada. Or something. Man, he was still using that M4-2B thing. I'm trying to heal you, not... Oh, even on wave 10.
That's...
I guess he liked it.
Apparently. Not a wave 10 gun, for sure.
I wouldn't think so. Oh my god, no! Oh crap. Shit.
Oh shit, we're dead.
You think so?
Yep. I'm dead.
A stalker got him.
I'm out of fucking...
Guess what just spawned behind me? Shit.
I fucking killed myself.
Oh, you bitch! Oh, no, not a husk.
Fucking husk.
I missed! Oh, I gotta reload my fucking HSG.
Oh, fuck.
Come this way, there's a scrape coming. I don't want you to get cut off. Come here. Wow, how did I miss her? That's fucking embarrassing. Whew, that's an interesting way to end your biotics lab.
Alright, yeah.
Let's go for a walk. How about you?
Fucking husk.
It's cool.
I've still got six shots.
I've still got the Zed, though, and I mean, we can probably find some armor while we're moving weapons and all that shit. We may even despawn him, you never know.
Siren 2 sounds like...
Yeah. Got the siren. There's the husk. We may even despawn this Skrake if we run around enough while moving these weapons. Here's the weapon spawn, by the way. It's a bullpup, so let's just leave it. And see if it changes. I don't have anything on me, so don't do anything. I have nothing but a knife. Oh, he's up here now. Wow, he turned around. Oh wait, I have a husk cannon. I just realized that. Can you stun Skrakes?
With a husk cannon?
No, with a husk cannon.
With a husk cannon, yeah, but I think you have to be on perk though.
Do I have to be a firebug? I can't remember if I have to be a firebug in order to stun Skrakes with a husk cannon or not. I really don't remember.
All right, are you ready? Ready? Ready?
No, no, no! I have nothing. I'm not ready for shit. Let me get this Zed gun too, just to be safe.
I'm gonna try to.
No! Hang on! Don't you try to uppercut him. You'll just piss him off, and then I'll get killed. Still can't carry the freaking. Screw this! I have a Zed gun and a hunting shotgun. We should be fine.
Okay. All right. Let me. I'm gonna stun him, and then I'm gonna M32 him.
Nice. That was pretty. That was real pretty. Oh, I filled up all my weapons. I didn't mean to do that. Shit.
Sure, mate.
I'm just gonna go. I'll go crossbow. Why not?
Affirmative.
Give me dual hand cannons. Come on.
50 cal fun time.
Wow, Sammy.
Cash here. Grab it all.
So, Sammy.
Money, money, money. Boomstick time.
That King Lugwood guy is a level 6 commando. With his big Zed gun. That's weird.
God, yeah, that is. That's like Commando a lot.
Meat Fudge got his freaking husk cannon back, even though he's a goddamn medic now.
I'll show you no mercy.
So, I can only imagine that we're all gonna get our shit absolutely wrecked here. Patriarched. Arched. I think he's over there. Oh, hell yeah, he is. Oh shit. Man, that big Zed, when someone gets him in that and knows how to do it right, that shit is amazing.
Yeah, because you can just keep him in.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Slow-mo the whole time.